So here we go then with the final second time around. Peter Kildemand off the inside. Tai Woffenden disqualified. Matty Zagar, gate three in white. And Michael Jepsen-Jensen off the outside in yellow. See how this pans out now. How they would love a Danish winner here in Horsens tonight. They'd bring the house down. Terrific crowd, packed house.
Yeah, fantastic. Really has been a super night. Great Grand Prix. First time we've been here. And we've been royally entertained. It's been thrills and spills all night long.
Your fourth Grand Prix of the year, you move on to 37 points. We'll forget all that. You are now a Speedway Grand Prix winner.
Yeah, it's just amazing. It's like, I wait for this. I'm just like so happy.
You had a very tough round last time out in Morlilla. You've come back. You've had a tough night tonight. Hit the deck, got up. You've really put it together.
Yeah, absolutely. The boys in the pit working so hard to get the bikes going and. Yeah, tough night, but standing here now is just amazing.
Jepsen-Jensen off the outside in yellow. See how this pans out now. How they would love a Danish winner here in Horsens tonight. They bring the house down. Terrific crowd. Packed down. He's going to get the first. Yes! Grand Prix career! A Danish winner in the Danish Grand Prix. It's a happy, happy Horsens tonight. And Peter Kildemand, one of the most spectacular riders in the world, has been involved in a bit of everything. thing tonight, but the most important thing, he is winner of the Danish Grand Prix.